Hey, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Victor904, coming back at y'all with a brand new video, man. And today, listen, man, I'm coming back at y'all with another reaction, bro. Listen, this time, this reaction request actually comes from Lil Bid. If I said your name wrong, I apologize, but I feel like there's no way I said that wrong. If I said this name wrong, nigga, I'm actually stupid. But you feel me? Shout out to you, Lil Bid. You said... I'm trying to see you do Approach With Caution by Marco Sama 26 or Who Is He by NWMJJ. Now listen, we are actually going to be reacting to Marco Sama today. Now shout out to you for this reaction request. Listen, if you guys would like to see anything reacted to, listen, shout out to Lil Bid. Shout out, who was the other one? Shout out to Yo Kid. I don't even have to go back. Shout out to you, Yo Kid. Listen, if you guys want anything reacted to them, listen, follow suit just like them, leave a comment, hit me up on the IG DMs, because I've actually been having people hit me up on IG DMs as well, telling me about song requests and stuff like that too. So listen, we're trying to get to everything, bro. We're trying to build the portfolio. We're trying to have a lot of videos out on the channel. Listen, more gameplay videos dropping. Those ones take a lot more time to edit, a lot more work. So that's why you guys won't see those ones dropping as quickly or as frequently as you guys would see reaction videos and stuff like that. But without further ado, listen. Let's get into the side of this video. Marco Sama. Listen, buddy. I react to music from Washington and anywhere else too, bro. Because I just reacted to a couple of ATL songs too, bro. But listen, most of the shit I be saying is just jokes, bro. Listen. Hey, if I ever said anything that made you feel disrespected or anything like that, you just didn't fuck with it, hit me up in IG DM so we can get it resolved, bro. Listen, we do not need to get on the turf. I'm not no sports player. I'm not in the field. No cleats on me, bro. I don't want no problems, no smoke. But listen, I got to tell you one more thing. If your song is good, I'll gas you up, give you a pat on the back, give you your credit where credit is due, my brother. But if your song is ass, I gotta keep it the same way 100, the same way I would if your song was good. But do not take it offensively. It's all constructive criticism. We all trying to get better in our own respective fields. I'm trying to be a better YouTuber. I'm assuming you trying to go up in the music. Listen, we helping each other. You feel me? So let's get up into this video. If you guys like Marco Sama's music, like his shit, guys, go check out his page. Go check him out. Show him some love. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Fuck you, fat ass bitch. You gotta blame them kids.
Okay. First thing, buddy. I like... Hold on, let me make sure. Yeah, bro. What's up with the quality? What's up with the bitrate on the video?
I done been through hell and back. Told niggas he would never tell, but his man's a rat. You niggas can keep the pretty guns. I like my GV black. Ayy, mob, you know that it's a lash. Your buddy got a strap. Real nigga, like for real, I'm really on that. I feel like sleaze boys in the hood can't get his ball back. My flip crash dummy. They gon' pop it to a top hat and playing with Hilly and Benny Lee can get you popped at. Nigga on 2 sticks, boy, I ain't never had my tail tucked. Drip another Glock and let the police pick the shells up.
And also, by the way, Mark is from Seattle. He is from Washington. I don't know if he's from Seattle. Let me not put that on him, but he is from Washington. So shout out to the Washington artist, bro. You know, we love showing them love on the channel.
God can make your man's run. She keep calling me
so far, not bad. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm active in the field trying to create another murder scene. Caught him trying to pop it in the white. He turned to burgundy. Pop out in the Gucci slide surfing, walking through 17th. Bitches, Marco Sama from the P. I know you heard of me. It's 30 in the Glock, so tell them boys approach with caution. Free the gang, cause nigga, we the ones that really get shit popping. Never dish it to nobody. Why these five niggas keep talking? It ain't shit to shit a bitch. Cause
I ain't gonna lie. The arsenal in the video kind of go a little tough. Arsenal in the video go a little tough. I'm fucking with it.
Paula, Patty, love me, nigga, I wouldn't play with none of mine. This shit get ugly, we gon' peace slide. Nigga, fuck the G's, let's get it bumpy, it's the east side. Bitches double easy, side of stores.
Hey, I fuck with the east side. Shout out east side, man, shout out east side. I'm assuming, bro, hey, I don't even know where he from, but I just want to say you're from Tacoma, bro. I just would hope that you're, like, you know, talking about Tacoma right there. And, you know, you uplifting the east side of Tacoma, bro. I would hope, bro, but I... You know, something in my mind tells me ain't no nigga out here really gonna be claiming Tacoma. That's tough. That's tough. You feel me? That's tough.
The flash blind might be outside with the goons. The main niggas who be sliding, who ain't took a trip for leave. But why the fuck is niggas lying?
Only thing I can say about this video that I really genuinely don't fuck with is why does this video look like I'm watching a flock of flame? Waka Flocka Flame video from 2009, my nigga. You feel me? Why does it look like I'm watching a Brick Squad video? You feel me? The quality on this video is actually trash. I'm not gonna lie. That's the only thing I'll say about the vid. Music, I fuck with the song, bro. Marco Sama 26, I'm not gonna lie. I fuck with you, buddy. I like the way that you rapping. I like your flow. And you know, everything. Another thing, bro. Another thing that people get construed to these videos, bro. I'm not Dr. Dre. I'm not Ice Cube, bro. I don't. You're not going to get signed to a record label fucking around with me. At least not yet. At least not yet. You feel me? Hey, record label might be coming soon. But listen, bro. I just be stating my own opinion. And my opinion is that this nigga's hard, bro. I fuck with his music. And I've never heard of him before. But I feel like that might just be due to the videographer, bro. Due to the video itself. Because I feel like if this video would have been shot by Real Clip, fucking Spiritual Raiden, all them niggas I be talking about every single fucking time in my videos, y'all better be like up to date, bro. Chris City, Real Clip, like Noah So Cold, anybody. Just I feel like maybe more so Real Clip would have did their thing with this video just off, you know, catalog and shit. I feel like Noah So Cold, he be coming with them abstract crazy projects, but I like the way that Real Clip, you know, like be coming with the abstract crazy projects more so for the hood songs and you know, drill music and stuff like that. But with a better video, bro, this song definitely would have had a lot more buzz, a lot more traction, bro. So I think Mark, next video, bro, just better videographer, bro, and you're going stupid, my nigga. I'm definitely rocking with you. I'm rocking with you, bro.
Gotta grab him, big chop, make a nigga disappear like his magic man. Skip his hand crazy, something like a last bandit. Walk up with a big yacht, this 5'6", do damage. I done told the ops, get off my dick, them niggas gated me. I'm on the danger zone, the deadly beast don't play with me. I'm kicking every time I hit the booth, this ain't no bakery. Fully block a beat, nigga body to the first degree. I done told the ops, get off my dick, them niggas gated me. I'm on the danger zone, the deadly beast don't play with me. I'm kicking every time I hit the booth, this ain't no bakery. Fully block a beat, nigga body to the first. I need a storm down, she gon' breathe the pimp and bring the rollie back. I ain't never seen him blow.
I'm gonna get in the back, lifting the speaker up, yeah. Listen, bro. Hey, listen, bro. You got some good homies with you, I ain't gonna lie. Definitely, that's another thing I fuck with in videos, bro, is like just seeing how niggas really like rock with each other, how they interact, bro. You definitely got a good homie in the back, bro. He's blocked right now, but the nigga with the red speaker, he is a good homie, bro. That nigga is turning that bitch up, bro.
Caught him in the house with two deep
balls. He's overly lit.
He ate the cheese, but that's your shooter, though. He used to ball in middle school. He ain't no hoover, though. Surfing through the shop, I put some seat up. I need room to blow. It's time to slide. I'm calling Rolly, little brother, on go.
Yeah, that shit was tough, bro. I like the song, bro. I like the song. This is probably one of the only videos that you're gonna hear me say I do not like the video, bro. And it's not that I don't like the video, because it's still a really good video. You feel me? The videographer had different scenes, different shit going on, good cuts. You feel me? But it's just the quality, bro. That's literally it. It's literally just the quality, bro. I don't know where he reposted this bitch to, how he got the video formatted. You feel me? But the quality on that shit sucks. But nah, bro. Mark Osama, definitely, bro. For my first time ever hearing you rap, hearing you, like, hearing anything about you, bro. Lil Bid, thank you for putting me on. This is the second time I've actually been put on to some new shit. Because Yo Kid put me on KT Lavish, and he's out here from the city as well, bro. Listen, Mark Osama, bro, I definitely fuck with your music, bro. I like the way that you rap, bro. You were cold, bro. I'm gonna give you a 7.5, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Especially because it's good, very good first impression. I like to hear what you got more. I like to hear more from you. But only thing I will criticize and say, bro, just genuinely, is I just feel like maybe if you get better videographer, bro, better quality on your videos, bro, nigga, I'm not like not even trying to glaze, not even trying to gas, bro. Nigga, you can definitely do some crazy shit, bro. You feel me? New name in the city. And just like good quality, bro. Niggas taking that music shit seriously, bro. I mean, how is it not gonna work? You feel what I'm saying? So hopefully next video, bro, me personally, who I would like to see you work with in terms of videography, bro, I would say tap in with Spiritual Raiden or Chris City or literally the Montana Bros. That's like my top three options, bro. I have to do some more you could also do I didn't want to put y'all on this one, but I guess I'll do it. Real World Jake is also another one that I think is very, very cold. Bro, his visual effect work is pretty fucking insane, bro. But listen, dog, I like your video, bro. Like I said, bro, if there's anything I said that made you feel disrespected, bro, I apologize, bro. Hit me up in the DMs, bro. Listen, we trying to build peace over here, bro. We trying to uplift the city, bro. I do not want no beef, my nigga. You feel me? We trying to love everybody. You feel me? I'm a cool dude. east side of Tacoma. If you guys ever want to make videos with me, vlogging or anything like that, let me know, bro. I'm actually trying to get more vlogs in with people from the city and just build more connections and stuff like that. So listen, if y'all want to lock in, work, music videos, y'all need anything like that, bro, let's lock in and let's work with each other. Listen, it's been your boy Victor 904. I feel like I've been dragging this video on too long. I'm gonna be linking my boy Marco Sama in the description below, bro. I want y'all to run him up, show him some love, man, and tell him to get a new fucking video. Tell him to get a new fucking video with a new videographer, man. Deadass. Or let the videographer post that shit themselves, because that quality was trash. Victor 904 said that. But this video was hard, though, man. Listen, man. Show my boy some love, man. Run him up, man. The city got to start loving the city, man. Deadass. It's been your boy, Victor 904. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with your family, with your mama, with your daddy, with your girlfriend, with your boyfriend. It don't matter who it is. Listen, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.